Bearcats. I'm Emma.
And I'm Eva.
Today is Friday, September 27th.
And this is your Bearcat News.
Today's lunch is mashed potatoes, peas, tossed salad, assorted fruit, choose one entree being dill chicken bites with one breadstick, macaroni with one breadstick, PB&J pack, or chef salad.
Scholastic Bowl practice starts on Tuesday, October 1st in Mr. Ashbrook's room immediately after school. If you have any questions, see Mr. Ashbrook or Miss Morales.
Juniors and seniors, please check your emails. Miss Stacy has sent out Beta Club invitations to students eligible for membership. Senior returning members should also check the email for a notice from Miss Stacy.
The PSAT will be given on October 9th at Virginia High School. The cost is $18. Fee waivers are available to juniors that qualify. Deadline to sign up is October 1st.
The United States healthcare costs associated with hearing loss are high, particularly among those who go untreated. This is because hearing loss is associated with higher rates of emergency department higher department visits, hospital readmission, and longer hospital stays. Protect your hearing.
The World Languages Club will meet on Wednesday, October 16th, immediately after school in Ms. Clear's room, 224. Our guest speaker will be sharing Japan with us.
Homecoming will take place on October 18th, 2024 at Gene Malcolm Stadium. If you want to be nominated for homecoming, please contact your class sponsor, club sponsor, or coach. Candidate information and transfer vouchers must be submitted by October 10th.
Communities and schools are making Bearcat Pride postcards for students and teachers. This is your opportunity to recognize any positive actions you see your fellow Bearcats doing. Each Monday, a card will be drawn, and a winner will receive a prize valued between $5 to $10. One of those will take home an $100 Amazon gift card. Drop your card in the box located outside of the Student Support Coordinator's office.
If you need volunteer hours, here is an excellent opportunity. The first Fall Festival is on Saturday, October 26th, around noon. To ensure the success of this event, they are seeking volunteers to assist with various tasks, including setup and takedown, managing game tables, assisting with the dance, and parking management. See Ms. Clear for more information.
Seniors interested in taking the SAT at school on October 29th must sign up in the counseling office. The cost is $68 or $8 if you qualify for a fee waiver.
Will you be 18 by November 5th, excited to participate in democracy and exercise your right to vote? Please stop by Ms. Rive's classroom in room 133 to register to vote. Election day is November 5th, and you must be registered.
As always, yearbooks are on sale at yearbookordercenter.com for $70. You can type in Virginia High School or our code 25761 to purchase. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Morales.
And now let's take a look at upcoming Bearcat events.
Today, we host Graham for the football game.
On Saturday, volleyball plays a tournament. Cross country travels to Tennessee High, and the band is marching in Chowhowie Apple Festival Parade and competition.
On Monday, volleyball plays Rye Cove.
Tuesday, golf travels to Marion for the regional tournament, and volleyball goes to Richlands.
Show up and be part of the Bearcat Nation.
That's your Bearcat News for Friday. We hope you have a productive and memorable day. Come by afternoon.